You see lots of amazing things and, you know, unusual things sometimes in an airport, but never anything like this before.
It was amazing. It was totally unexpected and bizarre and fabulous.
My whole body just kind of shivered. It was, like, surreal.
We didn't know quite what was happening to be walking into the center of such an occasion.
Some man grabbed me and I joined in, and then a girl grabbed me and I joined in again, and I just didn't want it to end.
We were shocked. It's not like that in Finland.
It's put a big smile on my face.
It made me feel special.
I've never been to an airport where I have felt so appreciated for the long-haul flight. It makes it all worthwhile.
I just thought it was amazing. I think everyone should be welcomed back like that.
It'd make place a lot happier, wouldn't it?
I'd be calling my friend in France and say, come to London, it's unbelievable.